Hey yogis, welcome to my channel. My name is Kassandra, and today I am adding on to my minimal cues yoga series. So if you've never done my minimal cues classes before, it's exactly like what it sounds. It means that I won't be giving you very many verbal cues. All I'm going to do is call out the pose, and you can expect us to hold each pose for around 3 breaths or so, but if that changes for any reason, I'll let you know. This is ideal for experienced students or yoga teachers. And I don't say experienced students because you need to be like physically advanced in your practice. It's just that you need to know enough about yoga to be able to do it safely. Just because I'm not giving you those verbal cues, so I'm not giving you all those alignment instructions, because I'm assuming that you're a yoga teacher or you're an experienced practitioner and you already know them. So all you're looking for is to be guided in a practice. As a teacher myself, I love classes like these, and there aren't that many available online, which is why I wanted to start creating them. So that's my little disclaimer. I always say it before the minimal cues class, but that's just because I think it's very important. So I'm going to pretty much zip it now for the next little bit of this practice, and we are going to begin in a wide-legged child's pose. Five breaths here. Lift up, cat and cow, 5 rounds. Puppy pose. Sphinx. Five baby cobras. Locust pose, clasped hands. Downward facing dog. Ragdoll. Mountain pose. 3 rounds of Surya Namaskar A. Last one. Meet in mountain pose. Right knee to chest. Open twist. Knee to chest. High lunge. Tilt forward. Easy twist. Side plank. Vinyasa. Mountain pose. Left knee to chest. Open twist. Chest, high lunge, tilt, easy twist. Vashistasana, side plank. Vinyasa. And hold down dog. Three-legged dog, left leg rises. Bend the left knee. Warrior two. Eagle arms, humble warrior. Warrior two. Triangle pose. Half moon pose. Downward facing dog. Left leg rises, three-legged dog. Pigeon pose, 10 breaths. Rise up, vinyasa. Three-legged dog, right leg up, bend the right knee. Warrior two. Eagle arms, humble warrior. Warrior two. Triangle. Thank you. half moon. Downward dog. Right leg rises. Pigeon pose. 10 breaths. Rise up, vinyasa. Left leg rises, high lunge. Warrior three. Standing knee to chest. Open twist, straight leg. Forward tree pose. Chair pose. Twist right. High lunge. Prayer twist. Looking down, three-legged dog, right leg rises. Lizard pose. Ten breaths. rise up. Vinyasa. Right leg up. High lunge. Warrior three. Standing knee to chest. Straight leg, open twist. Knee to chest, tree pose, chair pose. Twist left. Step the right foot back. Three-legged dog, left leg up, lizard pose, ten breaths. Rise up, vinyasa, three-legged dog, left leg rises, warrior one. Eagle arms, eagle pose, Hands to hips. Pyramid pose. Standing splits. Back to pyramid pose. Revolved triangle. Left hand down, rise up. Wide-legged forward fold. Rise up, goddess pose. Warrior two. Extended side angle. Vinyasa. Right leg rises. Warrior one. Eagle arms, eagle pose. Hands on hips, pyramid pose. Standing splits. Back to pyramid pose. Revolved triangle. Release and rise up. Wide-legged forward fold. Rise up. Goddess pose. Warrior two. Extended side angle. Vinyasa. Wide legged child's pose. Five breaths. Coming to camel pose. And thread the needle. Right arm up. Come up, second side. Dolphin pose. Five breaths. Forearm plank, 10 breaths. Sphinx pose. Bow pose. Thank you. release. Tabletop. Low lunge, quad stretch. Release, half or full splits. Tabletop pose, other side. Half or full splits. Tabletop pose and lower to your back. Happy baby. Reclined shoelace or reclined cow face pose. Laying twist, knees go left. Lift the knees up. Reclined shoelace, second side. Laying twist, knees to the right. Shavasana. About 3 or 4 minutes. Reawaken slowly. Take a great big stretch. And come up to take a seat. Hands at the heart. Chanting Om one time, inhale to chant. Om. Namaste. Thank you so much, yogis, for doing this minimal cues practice with me. It was a little bit longer than the other minimal cues practices that I have here on YouTube, but let me know what you thought. Please do leave me a comment down below. And for those of you who do not know, I have a new Yoga with Kassandra mobile app where you can access all of my YouTube classes on top of a ton of like premium programs, monthly calendars. There's an in-app scheduling calendar and tracker. The benefit is that you can watch all my YouTube videos, but you don't have any ads, and you can also download them for offline use. So definitely check that out. The link is down below, and please do subscribe. I put out new classes every single Thursday, and it's a great way to support free yoga on the internet. Have a wonderful day. Namaste.